Hey folks, Billy Mack here at WhistleStopCafe.com Kitchen. Just a little tip. When you're marinating, just use a freezer bag. A 1 gallon freezer bag, put your meat in, pour your marinade or your sauce in there. Saves on cleanup and saves on the marinade as well. So just a little tip from WhistleStopCafe.com. Come check us out.